Are you afraid of me, monster?
Anymore.
I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam this, genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
wife and child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety and I'll be in your debt for life.
Now, are you ever bringing old Peach them snappies, or are you just sightseeing?
I met Ryan the day me and the lads were installing the bathroom plumbing up in his Posh Park Avenue things. Wait, says he. What's with all the brass fittings? General contractor had me down for the tip. Well, I says, I suppose it's the contractor then who'll be bailing out your loo once a fortnight, is it? If it's price you're worried about, I'll be picking up the brass, so not to worry, Squire. And why would you be doing that, says he? Well, Mr. Ryan, profit or not, no man bells water out of privies built by Bill McDonough. Next day I finds out, I'm Ryan's new general contractor.
But if you got a gun! I'm just lonely. I'm lonely.
To visit the scum of the earth! when you're ready. Would you kindly?
I believe in Ratchet, but that doesn't mean we always win. Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Ratchet. So let me be plain. When we arrest that Torag Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.
Get over here!
We all move.
You great.
Safe now, Mr. B.
kind of fuss by me.
I think the bad man is time to go, Mr. B.
In troubled times, give your little girl the life that she deserves. Boarding and education free of charge. After all, children are the future of nature. Children are the future of life.
Come back! Please!
We know what we do to you. Woe be unto you!
From me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the pneumo, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
He was ours! Ours!
Listen to me!
I'm good.